We are the music makers, and we are the dreamers of dreams.
Good morning. I don't know if you can see me, but I'm just gonna use the light from my mirror. Hello. Rough out here this morning. It's bright and early. Very dark. I still see the stars. And it's like wet. Do you see that? It must have rained. I don't know if that's like a good or bad thing. So I was doing my research, okay, before, because I wanted to see if it was gonna be pretty, you know, like the sunrise. So I downloaded this app. It's called Sky Candy, not Spots. And basically, it just looks like, all right, so there's a countdown. It says 35 minutes and 10 seconds until it rises. And then you can get the forecast and see how pretty it's gonna be. I'm scared. Dang it. It was 20% last night, and now it's only 22. It says likely results. Little to no color with precipitation or a thick cloud layering. Layer often blocking a direct view of the sun, but Mother Nature can surprise us. You know, like, I think the sky kind of looks pretty already. Like, there's like a big old cloud up there. Do you see that? I feel like that could turn like a pretty pink color, because like the sun would rise that way. I don't know, man. But I wanted to be really cool and YouTuber-ish and go get something from Dunkin, because I'm gonna get this matcha latte that I got this one day, and it'll only be my second time trying it. So I'm gonna see if I can perfect my little order and see if I really like it this time. Cause last time it was like, eh. I used to make matcha at my house, but I forgot it now that I moved down to the beach. So I'm relying on Dunkin. Run on Dunkin!
America runs on Dunkin.
No, I'm just kidding. I'm really not. But okay, we're gonna go to Dunkin and then we gotta make our way to the beach because it rises at 5:30 and it's 5:02. Okay, we gotta go. Bye!
Hi, Dunkin.
Hi, good, how are you? Could I have a small iced matcha latte?
Okay.
Can I have it with almond milk and 2 shots of the vanilla sugar-free flavoring?
I always feel like I'm so annoying.
So, my order is, oh, they didn't put the little post-it on it. Let me just try it first before I tell you, okay? Because I don't want to be telling you something bad, okay? That would just not be cool. Oh, I got a few chunks. Oh. Yep, that's really good. Okay, so I got a small iced matcha latte with almond milk and then 2 shots of their vanilla sugar-free flavoring. Like, not the really sugary one. I also need some hand sanitizer.
Coronavirus! Coronavirus!
Okay, no coronavirus for me. Okay, let's go to the beach. I have made it. Oh my god, the sand is wet. Here's the view.
Squeeze me all so tight. Show me.
Oh, wait, it looks so pretty. I just slipped.
Baby.
So this is my setup. And I guess I'm just gonna sit here.
I don't know.
I don't know, man. So like the sun is probably gonna come up like there, but there is like a really thick layer. Oh, I don't know.
nothing really special, but like it's just so pretty. It'll never not be pretty. So I was trying to take some pictures on my phone, like with the tripod that I usually have my GoPro in. And there's like people walking by, they're like, what is this girl doing? Like, she's literally, I was like, like they're literally probably like, is she okay? But you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Obviously for the good flicks. But it's seriously so pretty, I'm literally crying. Like, look at it. I'm honestly kind of scared though, because where I park, like you need a parking pass and I don't have one. Well, like my mom has one, but I forgot to get it out of her car because I was scurrying out of the house really quickly and my brother yelled at me because I woke him up. So I was just like, okay, gotta go. So I hope I don't get a ticket. I'm gonna take some more flicks because I didn't get that many. I'm having the best time with myself. I should just date myself. I'm so fun. Did you like watching the sunrise? Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching the sunrise with me. It was literally so fun. The little sunrise app said it wasn't supposed to be pretty, but it was beautiful. I'm really glad I got up, and I hope you take inspo from this to go watch the sunrise wherever you are, because you know it's just a beautiful part of the world. You know, people take it for granted, like the sun rises every single day and it is beautiful, especially on the beach. I just wanted to document this because I don't know, I've been living at the beach and this is the first time that I watched the sunrise in probably since like a year.
But as you can see, I'm so pretty tired.
I was trying to take pictures of myself and you know, I'm like a little scaredy cat, and there were people walking by with their big doggies and I was getting really nervous because there was some old men walking by like staring at me like, what is she doing? And like, nothing to see here. I just want to take a picture with the sun. Like, I feel like taking pictures by yourself should be so normalized, and like I'm trying so hard, but it's really not. Like, you look like a crazy person. Like, if someone was there taking pictures of you, okay, then you have someone to talk to and like laugh at the whole situation with. But it's like when you're by yourself, it don't work like that. It just don't work like that. I got my tripod and I can only laugh at myself. And when you're vlogging, so it's like you're talking to your camera and then you're taking pictures of yourself, how cocky could you be? Like, oh man. It's 6:30 now. And oh, and update, I didn't get a ticket. How awesome. I'm just so thankful. Thank you, parking police. You're the best. So I'm gonna go back now and go about my day. If you want to see a day in my life at the beach, let me know. I will do that because it, you know, it's a pretty chill time down here. I'll be just chilling. I'll be just vibing. Oh my god, I gotta shut up. It's way too early. Thank you for watching the sunset with me. Oh. Thank you for watching this sunrise with me. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. As I say, rubbing my eyes like I just worked 12 hours. And I hope you watch the sunrise wherever you are. It is very gorgeous. And don't forget to get the Sky Candy app, because that can tell you like the exact time the sun is rising or setting, and then you can also see if it's gonna be pretty or not. And it also, if you get like the paid version, it alerts you when there's gonna be a pretty sunset or sunrise. So I'm just gonna keep checking it every single day. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Lots of kisses to you. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment on this video. I'm tired, okay? Enjoy your sleep. Good night. I think I'm gonna go back to bed. So, good night. Have a good day.